Hello dear followers of my Veraprender channel. Welcome to my channel. A new statement by Kerem Bürsin, everything is fine with Hande Açel. All the details are in my news. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on the notifications and press the like button before going to my news. You can find all the news about Hande Açel and Kerem Bürsin on my channel. Stay tuned to my channel. Kerem Bürsin is traveling around Turkey's historical plaza to shoot advertisements for Turkish Airlines. Kerem Bürsin started a live broadcast to show his followers historical places. His followers joined the live broadcast and asked questions about Hande Açel. Kerem Bürsin answered the followers' questions. Kerem Bürsin said about Hande Açel, "Everything is fine. Everyone sees how great the power of our love is. I think our strength is important not only for us, but also for our environment." After this announcement, speculation about the duo increased. Although the two do not want to share the details of their relationship, they seemed really happy and peaceful, as can be understood from their statements. Both say that their relationship is a high boast to each other. In particular, Hande Açel, in her statements to her fans after Kerem Bürsin's statements, emphasized that the power of love is important to them and that they support each other. What do you think about this issue? Share your thought with us. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I have come to the end of my news. Hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye. Stay with us.